we're fighting the queen. She's turned into a big sort of head monster thing. And we're gonna hopefully beat her. Now it seems the head can sustain damage from physical and magic attacks alike. But the arms, on the other hand, are very, very dangerous. If you hit them with attacks that... with any of the attacks I mentioned in a... Starburst. Ouch. Luca's also lost her magic. I gotta bring that back up. Oh my gosh. Can't believe she just did that. Thank you. That actually hit me. I was gonna scream. Oh wow, and now she steals our MP. Heavenly Gates. Frenzy. Frenzy to that ugly face of hers. Toss that bomb, Luca. She even does that. Did it. What now? How dare you, vermin, hound my steps? Oh, mighty lavos, lend me your power. What now? At last, lavos stirs. Before him, you are as grist before the wheel, but I shall attain immortality. Seems she may have woken lavos. Yes, she has woken the great beast himself. I don't know how he just exploded with the water like that. That's nuts, but yeah, he's back. Lavos is awoken. And he's ready to fight us. Lavos enters attack mode. And Lavos, you can see, he has stages in his attack, so his first stage is it's of each boss we've ever fought. And the first one is of this thing. We're gonna have to face. So let's do it. And then we go straight for the face. Lavos changes attack modes. Now he is the guardian down that was in the food storage. He's changing of forms once again. I forget what monster that was, but I believe that's the one that can only be hurt with magic. Oh man, wrong move. Uh-oh. Oh no, that's me, alright. Yeah. I was getting scared that it was him doing a move. But that should change his modes once more. To the monster on the bridge. Oh, this thing steals MP. Next mode. Masamun. Next mode. Alright, we're gonna end it here though. Continue fighting through Lavos' modes. And we get back.